All right. Welcome, everyone. My name is Michael, and today we'll be making some art. We're going to be making a double tree ring pour painting today, and this should be fun. I think I've done 1, 2, 3, 4 tree ring pours, and I feel like let's just go crazy and try some. Also, this is the first painting in probably like, I'd like to say 7 or 8 paintings that I didn't paint the canvas because I actually had a problem with something, but we're just gonna do it. I think we use enough paint that it'll cover everything, so that should be fine. And again, it's very late, so we're gonna keep it down a little, and let's have some fun. Okay, the first color we're gonna do is red. Okay. These are the colors that are gonna meet each other at the end. So let's see, we're gonna do red. And then what is red gonna meet at the end? Is this gonna be regular blue? I'll put the text specs in the description, but I'm not really sure what blue this is. Ultramarine, I think. And that red was brilliant red. It's a little ultramarine blue in here. Oh, I see. Always making a mess, yeah. Now, right now, I want to use the black on both. Nice and slow with the black, too. I gotta remember to go. We're not gonna be able to hold the cup, so they're gonna fall on each other. This is different. I wonder what the trick would have been. White would make gray, so we're gonna go with our next color, which is the lovely turquoise that we love, the turquoise. And here, I would think I should go with orange, but yeah. I actually think I wanna go with yellowish. All right, yellow ochre again. Use this on the last painting. Okay, now that you got yellow ochre, now you're gonna use some white. Okay. Same on this cup. We're just gonna mirror cups, so, you know. Like my daughter was saying today, cool colors and light colors and hot colors. That was very low. I'm speaking very low, it's super late. Alright, we're going with some pale green, I believe this is, in that cup. And now we'll finally go with the orange. Alright. That's that. Okay. Now we're gonna come back around. Blue. Alright. And the red. Right. This is fun. They're having some fun. Oh, black, right? On both. Good job. I like the black. That was awesome. Hopefully we have enough paint. I don't think this is gonna work. I think it's gonna work, but let's see how this works, guys. And we hit it with the yellow, right? Because these are 7-ounce cups. I mean, mathematically, I'm not sure if I have enough to fill these cups. Oh, maybe these aren't the 7s. Maybe these are 10s. That's better for us, anyway. Ooh. Yeah, white, right? Awesome. Orange. This is so awesome. I just like making these cups. Oh, and I like making a mess. Yeah, hopefully we have enough paint to cover everything, I hope. Alright, where are we at now? Back around to the beginning. Yeah. I think we're gonna have enough just to splatter some at the ends of these. back at the beginning is red. We kept a little bit of red, a little bit of blue. I don't know why. Black. Football, right? There you go. Black. Now we're just going to probably finish with this black, actually. I think this is the end of the black here. Yeah. Good, good, good. The black is... Black's done. That's one color. What was next? Yellow okra. Yellow okra. This is a long process, but it's fun. How is it going with time here? I don't really see what's going on. I can't see the time today. Yellow okra, right? Yellow okra. Bah, 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 bah. And turquoise. Making a mess still. Can you still have enough for everything else? What was it, white? Yeah. Okay, we're gonna keep, we gotta keep from white, because, just because. We're gonna need some flow extensions later. And orange. Alright. I almost wanted to mix these cups right now, that would've been hilarious. Green. Alright. And we're gonna do it back to the beginning, finish up here, blue. Now this time we're not going to be able to use the black when we finish this up. Finish that up the red. Yeah. Alright, these cups are near completion, guys. Near completion. Because we're saving the white. So we're going to use the rest of the yellow okra. Awesome. Yellow okra's out. Finish it off with the orange. I think we have a lot of orange, so we don't need to go super crazy. Where are we at here? Turquoise? Right? Yeah. There we go. Awesome, awesome. Green. Mm-hmm. Is that it? That seems off, right? Oh, blue should be done. Everything should be done, right? Yeah, a little extra turquoise. I mean, that seems like odd to throw that in there, but it's just the beginning. Coming down, that means I could try to throw a yellow okra. That would make it correct. Alright, guys, here we go. Yeah, there was a lot of jibber jabber by me this time, huh? A lot of talking. A lot of shaking up the container here. Which color first? Hot side? I guess so. The hot side stays wet longer, I guess. For me on this side of the cameras for some reason. Alright, good luck. Here we go. I'm going to start out wide again. Got our flow extender right here. Hopefully we don't knock into anything, which I feel like is going to happen this time. Alright, good luck, and let's have some fun here. I want to try to really get a circle this time, guys. None of this uneven junk here. That we're already doing. It's pretty uneven. I want to be able to get a circle. Yeah, I think we're getting circles. Yeah, I keep it circular. That off. That's one cup, guys. One cup. Alright, that cup looks really pretty too. Alright, second cup coming up here. We gotta fill a lot of space. Oh, almost tilted the wrong side. Ooh, that would have been hilarious. Okay, ready, guys? Second cup coming up here. There's a big old circle here, huh? Coming right in on itself. This is gonna be hilarious, guys. Hilarious. I think maybe we'll just take a break from the right pores for a while, guys. Especially since I just spit through that pore right there, huh? See if we can make circles here, guys. Because we didn't make good circles before. Making circles. Two pores and one. Got it. Oh, I missed it. Oh, I missed it. See that, guys? I missed the ring. Oh, that's okay. Wow. Oh, so close, so close. All right, let's torch now so we can get some bubbles. And then we're going to tilt this and hope we have enough. We're going to... I hope this doesn't work. Sticks everywhere. This is always hilarious. We should do a cleanup, but we gotta do this. Remember, ring pours dry really fast for me. I don't know why. Probably because I have to move the paint so slow. Look how slow we have to move this. Super slow motion. I love the colors. They're gonna blend eventually. I should put white between them. Yeah, I mean, unless I can keep it so smooth. We already dripped off two sides. Already uneven with our circles. Coming in, there we go. We're coming in on each other. The red is just attacking right now. Yeah. Hopefully we can see this. I'm trying to keep it low. But this is moving very slowly. I like it. Oh, it's heavy. Oh yeah, how are we gonna fill up those empty spaces in the middle? Oh, we didn't think about that, huh? Let's run off the side here. Right under my arms. Oh, that's awesome. Alright, now we're gonna have to tilt upwards. We're gonna start filling some of these empty spaces. And we're already... That's a hard tilt up top, huh? We're gonna come back in. We gotta try to keep this red intact, huh? The black's getting already dull. I see it happening. We gotta get this red back here. I'm gonna try to get up top here. These rings are gonna be a little wonky. It's okay though. And let's come back here. Hard tilt. We're gonna do a hard tilt, guys. I gotta get this red over here to come back this way. You know, it's nice, it's not blending too much, so that's kind of cool. Oh, and okay, I like it. It's pretty cool. Now we gotta really just bring it in this way, huh? Bring that red back down. I know it's so close to the camera, but... Yeah, we're bringing it. Gotta bring the red back down. Okay, let this mix. It's a hard pour. This is a very hard tilt, and I can't get over the flow extender. It's a hard tilt for both rings, dude. Wow. Let's bring them back together now. All right, here we go. Hopefully that really extended great. We're going to try to get this blue down at the end here. While we're down here, I might as well finish that off. Let's see what kind of rings are going to happen here. Because now we're really going to have to mix it up. Hopefully we got the extension here. I think we did pretty good, guys. Now, oh darn, okay, hold on, let's fix first before we finish this. Alright, I see a little problem down here, okay. I always hold it really far away, dude. I just don't want to get that black, I want to get the orange. Yeah, right there. Let's fix all these little spots here. Okay, oh yeah, up here too, huh? Let's just fix it now. How's it up top of the camera here? I don't have much hand to be able to do this either. Alright, how's this top look? Oh, we just hit the camera, guys, sorry. Alright, let's get one final tilt going, guys. You can see it's already slowing down. It's already slowing down. Let's try to bring these rings back. Alright. If you, I'm on a crazy angle, guys. Just trying to bring rings back. Oh wow, look at that. It actually did bring. It's moving all the rings again. So where do we want this to end here? Where do we really want this to go? Talk to me, painting here. Talk to me. What do you want to do? Well, I don't like the way that mixed over there, and it's not really coming off. Let's see what happens if I drag this off here and go ring pour marbleization situation. That looks kind of better. All right, now I want to keep the marbleization there. I want to keep the rings up there, huh? I don't. I need it to connect better right there, huh? That white in between makes it look very separate. I didn't put that white there. That just happened on its own. See the white there? It looks like it's separating them. I'm whispering way too low. Nobody really can hear me. I can barely hear myself. I'm just admiring this painting. I see like this swirl going on here. I think it's like a huge, oh, it might be right where my finger was picking in there. Oh man, now I gotta run across it now. Look at that, it's a huge bubble. I gotta move that over. Oh man, I gotta see what that is. Guys, this is not good. What is this? Oh, it's a big glob of something. Oh, God. All right, we need to come in with my knife here. See, now this is where we're going to need to use a little extra of this here. Because now we messed up. I did some crazy repair to this and I shouldn't have had to do that. And now I'm gonna try to drag it all the way off. It might actually work. Look at that. There we go. Now I can drag it all the way off. Change the ring situation altogether. Look at that. That was cool. Oh, dude, that thing is still there though, right? It's like a weird situation going on there. Oh, I just touched the bottom to the bottom. Yeah, I really changed the composition over here, so that was kind of cool. Oh, that middle looks really cool now. I kind of want to bring the red back, though. But I want to run this off. It's not running past that section, dude. There's huge something right there. I can't. There's something right there, guys. Oh, I can't get in there with anything. It's right here. Look at that. You see that? It's a huge piece of silicone, I think. If I could fling it. I think I fling it. I don't know. Let's see. Like that. Okay, there you go. I'm very quiet. That really bothered me a little. So I'm very quiet today doing this. This is actually, I think I fixed it. It's kind of cool. Oh no, I got the bands have moved a little too much for me down here. Oh, this side looks cool now, so we're just gonna have to fix the bands now, because I don't know if I like that surfy bottom look. I think we're done with the moving now. I don't think it's gonna move much. Oh, can I stretch it all the way down? Oh, I'm gonna be able to stretch it, I think. I'm gonna stretch it again. This is cool. This is like real stretched out. I'm gonna get the blue back, the red back. Oh yeah, you guys can't see this, and this video is not super exciting. I'm really focused, like super focused on this painting, man. I love it. Even though I had a couple mistakes, I still love it. Still pretty. Now let's move all the red back down, guys. Let's move it back down, okay? That blue is just too much blue situation. I'd like to come back up with this too. hard tilt. This is super hard tilt, guys. Look at this hard tilt. I think it's done. I think the painting has figured itself out. And it's crazy. It's like two different paintings in one, right? Yeah, it didn't really... It kind of stayed separate the whole time, man. That's pretty cool. That's pretty cool. I'd like to get a little more red this way, but I think this is it. I think, again, we always talk about that. The painting knows what it wants. I had that one problem, but it fixed itself, and that's pretty cool. It's different. It's like two paintings in one. It's kind of what I was going for. So, worked out. What do you think so far, guys? What do you think? Two paintings in one? Do we need to torch? See what happens here? Or do you think that will go crazy? Let's look at it again. Let's see if we get dropped. Nope, the cup's right here, so I don't want that to fall on anything. I just made a mess. Alright, let's clean the hands off here. And let's look at this. Because, you know, we don't like to torch the tree ring pores. And, this is really awesome. Definitely kind of exactly what I was going for, so I wanted to do a two-color tree room pour. I kind of wanted to do a three. I wish I had done a three-color tree room pour, you know? So what do you think? Should I do a very up-high torch just to see what happens here, or just leave the rings? I think leave the rings, guys, right? I don't see a lot of air bubbles, if any, this time. It actually looks pretty nice. I think I'm going to leave the whole thing. I think this looks very good. I'm very excited. Let me do a quick cleanup here. Alright, clean up, yeah. I'm going to do a quick clean up, yeah. My hands are really, really, really sore. Yeah, guys, this video was crazy. Especially with that. I guess you guys got to see how I fix things sometimes, you know? So I'm gonna do a nice fix there. So that was kind of cool. We'll take it. Oh, my hands are really crazy this time. I don't know how we're gonna get the flyby with the camera here. But as always, we're gonna have to do that. And yeah, I like it. I like this ring pour. I really like the rings on this ring pour. The colors are crazy. It's kind of crazy-ish. All right, let's go down for a flyby, guys. Then we could call this a night. You know what I'm saying here? Alright, here we go. So now we're gonna get it. We're gonna get to see close up. I like doing these. Close up, babies. Here we go. Oh, yeah, the red is nice. Good colors in the red. It kind of blended. It was alright. It looks good. I like the red a lot. And now we're gonna watch. Here's the strip where it starts to come together. Stayed separate. Look at this. Look at the separation. That was pretty great. Yeah, it separated nicely. Let's see what we can get down here. Yep. Not really marbleization on this side. It's much more rings. The other side had a little more marbleization. Oh, yeah. This was nice. It was kind of... At first, I thought it was going to be crazy. This was kind of relaxing, except for that one section where that big glob of silicone ended up. Huh? Wow. Alright, the flyby is great. Now, as always, here, you guys get to see what I was looking at. Alright. Well, that was a lot of fun, guys, and I hope you have a great night.